Welcome, friends, to this in-deep review forever boost mode for Mavic Mini. I received lot of requests about my previous video. I'll try to clarify more important facts. First of all, your remote controller must be switched on. I fully recorded my computer screen. Let me show you how to enable Windows Telnet. English version should look like this. This is the way you must configure your Ethernet adapter. Change IP address this way. Remember, switch on controller. Opening a command window. Entering telnet command. Navigating through folders. Editing configuration file. Press I key for insert mode. You should have a 0 digit here. I have a 1 digit because I already performed hack. Colon for command mode. W and Q keys for saving and exiting editor. Hacking is done. Very important, use a proper USB to Ethernet adapter. USB 2.0 compliant. Ensure chipset AX88772 inside. I'm glad to present you an extreme test. That means CE Mavic Mini, boost mode enabled, 5.8 GHz band and optimal condition. Flight zone, it's semi-urban, close a big city. Fly will develop over the river. Meters mark. That's normal range at this band. Meters mark. That's double range, but keep trying. Meters mark. That's amazing. Thanks for watching. Please press like and subscribe buttons.